In order to properly tell my story, I believe it is best that we start back at the beginning. For mine is a story whose end did not have to be. My father was the master of the local puppet theater. A man of greater talent you'd not find. So skilled was he that he was even able to give life to his creations. But alas, not everyone saw my father's creations as a source of joy and whimsy, but rather as a tool to be bent to serve the will of others. And it is here, in my father's theater, where my life would change forever.
Felicia, it's getting late. Come on home now.
Welcome to my life as it once was, Detective. The little girl you see before you is in fact me. Or at least she was me. Until the events that stole my youth. Look at me now, Detective. Look at what I've become. But now there is a chance to set it right if you'll help me. I don't remember much of that awful night, only the flames that robbed me of my joy forever. Help me stop the fire that happened that night from occurring. But be careful, Detective. Changing the past will change the future. Yours and mine. The road to my salvation begins here, Detective. This is the home of my father, the town's puppet master. Go inside and warn him of what is to come. If you need proof, take a look at this. It is tomorrow's newspaper. We'll meet again soon.
Ah, hello there. You must be the new assistant the theater was sending over. Would you mind fetching the paper for me? My apologies for the confusion, Detective.
This is tomorrow's newspaper? But how can that be? Who are you? How did you come to be here? This says that my daughter Felicia will be hurt in a fire. No, I will not let this come to pass. My daughter is out playing right now. We need to find her, quickly. She has a telescope in her treehouse. Maybe you can use it to find her.
Thank you. Ooh. Mm-hmm.